We knew what we needed the product to do, but we didn't know how to make it do that. And so having a team of SaaS experts behind us that really understands not only what the feature needs to do, which we can all agree on, but to have someone who can tell us how to actually deliver that and scale it in a bigger picture was a huge aspect of our ability to be successful. They're always thinking maybe a few thousand users ahead of where I am right now and what that feature has to look like today. And that's really helpful to us because as we continue to grow, we feel like we have a partner that can grow with us. Team at Dev Squad got up on a big whiteboard and pretty much storyboarded out our entire idea, right? From what it needed to look like to the problems that it was solving. And so that whiteboarding session was huge for us from day one because it gave us this energy and this bigger picture of what we were trying to accomplish. One of my biggest worries when we were out looking for dev shops was just that trust factor. And we realized pretty quickly when we sat down with them that there's a lot of integrity there and they have just as much energy as we do around building cool products. I would definitely call it a partnership. I mean, we're all on first name basis. I know all the developers that are working for me and I banter back and forth with them on Slack. I feel like they're kind of an extension of our team. I can see what's happening at any time with any features that they're working on or any bugs that are being fixed or anything. With our communication in general, I mean, with Slack, it's immediate. And then, like I said, we get to meet face to face a few times throughout the process. As an HR firm that specializes in hiring executives, but having a really strong background in SaaS and an understanding of that market, we could have built this out ourselves. We could have hired the developers, we could have had the team. When I first met them, it made me realize the resources, the time, the cost, everything that would come along with a group like this would be far more advantageous to us than trying to do it on our own. We've been right on track from kind of our timeline of development and from our cost of development. The expectations that were set up front were right on the money for us. In the period that we expected, we were able to deliver the product for the exact price that we expected. I absolutely would use Dev Squad again. In fact, we'll probably continue utilizing them, even if we get to the point where we hire our own development team to start helping with things internally. They will probably always be a part of our product and helping us grow because they've been a part of it all the way along and they understand the foundation of what we're doing now probably better than anyone I could hire on my own.